welcome to Kuwait, my friend Sarah, from Germany, from Frankfurt. This is your first time to visit Kuwait, right?
Yes, my first time.
Yeah. What is your work or your job?
I'm a psychologist, but I'm working as a side job as a teacher in elementary school.
Yeah.
And I'm teaching math and German and
nice.
Sports and music.
Okay, you teach me German, okay?
Yeah, of course.
Because I have two words. I get it from my visitors. I host many German people.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, almost of my guests is from Germany, from Bavaria, from Cologne, many. The last guest was from Germany.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but Vigitis, that's it.
That's not much, but it's good.
Okay. And the shoes like this. Yeah. Not too much.
For example, the simple things are Hallo, ich heiße Sarah.
Okay.
That means hello, my name is.
Yes. Hello. Can you repeat it again?
Hallo, ich heiße.
Hallo, ich heiße.
Ich heiße.
Mohammed.
Very good.
Yeah.
Sehr gut.
Dankeschön. Okay. Bye bye.